Yankoba bo na nyame yadom ochina. And ye Ghana and Portugal, ye the board nyankasa. Woka Portugal na obi aso ni se Cristiano Ronaldo eba ai woba. Na eno no bebre na enwini e kasi ei. Na ye Cristiano Ronaldo ye anti wono de ye ne no wo hwe go uya na na anti da de yombo ye ya. Chese nya offside anko mo se be for goals. Na eno na can technical director wono eda Ghana football ye jifa no o man ye bobo ko no wono ene woda no ye coach Oti Akenteng. Wo chese wo hwe se dia afi Ghana mrantia blastasi woma ya hobo pana woma ni abre no Portugal fo be ye den eso betumi adin kunim e wo Ghana so esans wo bia boade ho wo bia ni abre obi a peso kono kwa che ne bobre wo se enei enye kane na na obi di edin etata ebinum ma ebinum no ebo nkro mpa boade wo ntumi mo enti aso wo chena nyame adoma bo na be kwoso ne de emu ebe ye siye pa
board di bi e timi si at any time e se de ye nkwa chiri kwa na enure chi di si ye Saudi fo yi ma o mo di e di ayi fo yi Argentina fo yi enye very easy oh enti sana board ye se oni ma ko yi a enye ne kese bi e timi ko yi ma o players ndi e wo bi to be very honest individually you know em se eye pa eye na ye nim teamwork na gaza gaza ndi se ne ye hunu ba ko pre ye ne Switzerland but se wo hwe mu yi pa dia it's not going to be easy. The Portuguese also play in the very well in the mid and afi omo transition to the attack and also any back. And me mumu dia me envisage say as a Ghanaian dey be any say you know bomb and say you meet me as a omo. And we can also cause surprise for the Ifon Saudi for no I Argentina for. And you know say yeah dia me no me no dia empire won dey better much. But if they play as they did against Switzerland and dia make you say, you are resume, say, you be real, say, you link with him, and I can say, you reach many one more at, but a very dicey. It's a match to see it, it's a match, but remember, I tell you, Miss Adia, to also say, when my expectation ain't yet too much.
I was say it's a match, the year be per coach, what you can say, and I was in a canna. Kwajo men samo soso gana nyina kwajo yanmu nyina kwajo wano so ba na gudie mu nsamu a nitima bobe uye mu eye pa na wo chese game no ebe ye den esansa wo hwe Portugal na omu wo players ebe ka se wo mu je omu na so pa wo Europe wo mu nyina eba besi akan no ena ene so hwe Black Stars team no a eno so jane na so wo sade ba ko pe tosin ewo Black Stars omo camp no eye goalkeeping di obeda po ni mu atebo no wo se wono asa se de nya na so enya strong sa na so serious tie bia no Ghana Black Stars ebe ma surprises pa nyame adom ochina
so hwe said Black Stars team no etiana hwe mpa dia na itumi se it's going to be a very difficult game. It's going to be a very difficult game because Portuguese team no where they have some of the best players you can think of ever Europe. And I suppose it's a game that is going to be very difficult for both sides. The reason is that I'm not probably afraid to say we are Portugal for no credit to me a three of Ghana as well. But so okay, Ghana team as well. I think say boys, you know, you're one of the youngest team in the tournament. So okay, from our defense to our midfield, a quick attacker. We have some very good players. Really says a coach in the tournament boys and also share team a year. Ghana can give Portugal a run for their money. One of the weakest link in our team, you know, your goalkeeping department, you know. And only personally, you know, I'm here a bit worried about because your goalkeeping department now. I'm not a suspect. But apart from that, we'll buy a defense with Jiku, with Amate, with Salisu. We have some world class players. These are players at the highest level. And at this stage, so I'm feeling inferior. Now, Portuguese for the semester, 11 against 11. You know, we're not born in Europe. I mean, you meet me in your more at the age of my expectation. The results should be a very respectable scoreline.
Kwa jume nsa mo so na tene kana respectable na go no so ye wo bi